A 12-year-old Albuquerque boy has a hobby he's pretty passionate about. He takes pictures, but not just any pictures, photos of wildlife. And he's really good at it. News 13's Marissa Lucetto introduces you to the young photographer behind the lens.
Let's see here.
If you ask Austin Prescorn what a 12-year-old needs in order to capture a moment in time and capture it well.
The light is the hardest thing.
Sometimes he says,
pretty much, it was just luck.
But when your subject is wildlife, his father, Bo, says it becomes more of a challenge for any photographer.
And you can't replicate wildlife. I can't make that animal do anything. I can't say, hey, bugle again. You know, I got to pray I captured it.
Austin says he picked up the hobby from his dad.
So my dad being a wildlife photographer, I kind of wanted to be like him.
Being a retired outfitter and guide for the last 25 years, I have a love for the outdoors and passion for the wildlife.
Bo says, to his surprise,
lay down.
Austin was a natural.
You know, he doesn't shoot in auto. That's a big thing because I get that a lot. Oh, he shoots in auto. No, he doesn't. He shoots in manual.
But Austin won't admit just how quickly he picked it all up.
I wouldn't say that.
This 12-year-old has a sharp eye behind the lens. These are just a few samples of his work. Last year, he entered a handful of them into the New Mexico State Fair.
I was like nervous as a dad going, God, I at least hope you place.
He walked away with a first place prize and best of show. Now Austin may be young and luck may sometimes play a factor in what he does, but
anybody can take a photograph. But being able to capture what the animal's actually doing is something special.
It's heart and passion, something this 12-year-old shows every time his camera shutters. Marissa Lucetto, KRQE, News 13.
And you can follow Austin on Instagram. His handle is 505outdoors. And it just so happens Austin's younger brother, Mason, was featured in a News 13 story back in January. Mason lives with muscular dystrophy. Because he is an avid hunter, instead of letting the disease hold him back, Mason's parents found this chair that allows him to travel just about anywhere.